Welcome back to Ozarks Live. So last night was the 16th season winner. They announced the winner of America's Got Talent. And I feel almost bad, like, breaking this, but it, I mean, spoiler alert, I'm going to tell you anyway. So magician Dustin Tavella took this year's crown. Tavella had a memorable audition, centering his first magic act on the show around his recent adoption of his son.
Hey, yeah. That's nice.
Yeah, isn't it, though?
Yeah.
So he consistently blew away the judges with his special talent all the way through the finale. But there were other standout acts this year, like aerialist Aiden Bryant, who was this year's runner-up, and as well as quick change artist Leah Kyle, comedian Josh Blue, and singer Brooke Simpson. I love that they have so many different variety,
mm-hmm.
you know, and I think that would be really tough to judge when you can't compare apples to apples, you know?
No, it is tough. It is very tough to judge something like that. And I'm not sure if this was from, you had an aerialist that did one of the things where they're all wrapped up in the sheet kind of thing.
The silks.
And yeah. And they just went crazy over this person.
Yeah.
But I
That's
guess they finished second maybe. But yeah, it's tough.
Also included last night's finale was star-studded appearances from actors, singers, and comedians. Mm-hmm. And Broadway star, I'm saying this right.
Adina. Yeah.
Sorry. Menzel took the stage to perform with finalists Jimmy Harold and Northwell Nurse Choir, two acts that received the coveted Golden Buzzer following their auditions. And then finalist Brooke Simpson, known for her powerhouse vocals throughout the season, paired up with singer-songwriter Bishop Briggs. Finalist Gina Brilliant performed a comedy sketch with one of her comedic idols, George Lopez. Can you imagine?
Okay, that'd be tough.
Not only to have the opportunity to be on TV doing these things, but then to be put with your...
Bring your A-game with George Lopez.
Oh, yeah. No kidding. Yeah. So the season provided viewers with countless memorable performances and is likely to return next summer. Go figure. Winner Dustin Tavella leaves the season with $1 million in a headlining act show in Las Vegas.
Okay.
So a lot of these that I watch...
Yeah.
These people are really talented, or they have a very unique talent, but I'm like, that's not going to be a show, though. You know?
Not necessarily.
So, I mean, that's where I would have a hard time judging, too. It's like, wow, that was amazing, but yet I can't see people actually paying for an entire show just that person.
It's not easy judging things like that. It truly isn't.
Yeah.
The worst, though, is judging little girls' beauty pageants. Don't. Do it.
You've given me that advice before because I did it once.
So did I.
Yeah.
Once.